यार अयान कम होम फास्ट, कुछ हो गया है।
बोल
यार अयान, इट्स राहुल। अयान, ही इज डेटिंग प्रिया यार।
यू सीरियसली टेलिंग मी यू वेस्टेड योर पैनिक कॉल ऑन दिस?
अरे सो व्हाट
यार, बट ही नेवर क्लेम टू हैव फीलिंग्स फॉर हर, राइट? सो इट्स ओके।
पर यार वो ऐसे कैसे कर सकता है? ही इज नॉट दिस पर्सन अयान। आई डोंट नो हाउ आई कुड हैव मिस्ड दिस। ही न्यू आई लाइक्ड हिम।
He is an ass. That's why.
Okay, okay, wait a minute. What? मतलब जब मन किया तब I love him. He's so good and he's so cute and I love him so much. और जब when he flips, you guys suddenly hate him. I mean, लोग एक दिन में नहीं बदलते. And just because now you have to accept it that it's over for you, he doesn't have to be the bad guy.
You back there?
Yeah, I guess it did. So, a month ago, you know, you were drinking and chilling quite a bit, and you know, तब वो थोड़ा physical और aggressive हो जाता था, and you know, he pulled my hair, and you know, sometimes he held me so tightly it would almost hurt.
Okay, you didn't tell me that.
Ayan, why would she tell you about her sex life, man? Like, come on. Some people like it wild.
Well, that some people isn't me. Look, Ayan, I'm telling her.
Whatever. You can.
So, I don't know how to say this to you, but when I was a kid, I was sexually abused by my cousin. No, I'm okay. I went to a therapist and everything. I'm fine. It's just that, you know, whenever something like this happens, I don't know how to stop my brain from taking me back there.
You know what? You really need to stop relating each and everything to that one thing. I mean, that doesn't make you you.
Yeah, I know, Ayan, but like, I'm not like you, na. I can't separate everything.
ये लगा नहीं क्या? Okay.
Ayan, I know you cannot emote, but that doesn't mean she shouldn't.
Yeah, ये लगा ना.
You know, Rahul is like Karan, your friend. You know. He really understands me, Ayan.
Cool.
I mean, that's why I like him so much. If I call him at like 4 a.m. in the morning, he'll listen to me. I mean, how's that?
Yeah, cool.
We really connected, yeah.
Connected? You know what? You're a romantic. Yeah.
And that's what fucks you up every time.
Oh my god, jeez, I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah.
You're strong, I am not.
No, that's not the point. You see, I told you about Karan, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, he was standing there, like 2 feet away from his balcony edge. And the thought of jumping from there was as natural to him as the thought of drinking water. So the point is, he can come to me and clear his head anytime he wants. And he did that. Why can't you?
Ayan, everybody isn't alike. And when was the last time you shared your emotions with anybody else?
No, one second. She's totally right. I mean, I don't remember the last time I had a conversation with you which was about you. बताएगा भी तू?
कुछ नहीं यार, तुझे पता है ना मैं ऐसी बातें नहीं बताता किसी को।
अरे यार, क्या कि तुझे जरीन पसंद है?
Shut up, man.
बोल यार, बोल ना।
I can't find it. The small screwdriver.
पेरेंट्स कैसे हैं, उसकी फैमिली कैसी है, जस्ट टू गेट मैरिड टू द मैन हु शी डजंट इवन नो एंड ब्ला ब्ला सो
आई विल टॉक अबाउट दैट
यार क्यों नहीं हो रहा
इट्स जस्ट अ लूज थ्रेड बाबा बाकी कुछ नहीं है यार Just general things.
Come on, Ayan. Just tell me what's up with you.
Kya batau? I mean, sabke life mein problem hai, yaar. Sabke life mein. Abhi dekho, Soumya yaad hai.
Hmm.
Haan. Soumya kuch psychological problem tha. Yeah. So she met her psychiatrist, and now she's clinically been diagnosed with bipolarity. So it's a problem, right? Then there's Akanksha. Akanksha, you remember? Tuition jaate the saath mein.
Haan.
Yeah, her grandmom died. Vidya aunty. Remember Vidya aunty?
Yeah.
Yeah, so she died. Then Anushka, her parents are getting divorced. So, yaar, ye aisi bahut cheez hai, yaar. Aur I feel like I can't keep them happy anymore.
But, Ayan, technically speaking, none of these problems are your problems and they're nowhere even related to you.
Exactly. Ayan, please, yeah, just tell me the truth. What is wrong with you?
Thing. Okay. Sorry, it's your turn. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. I recently watched some rerun of Satyameva Jayate. And it was about violence and abuse. I realized I was suppressing something. And I went to my therapist. And you remember, I used to be absent all the time in 4th and 5th standard.
Yeah.
Meri maa mujhe school nahi aane deti. Because I had bruises all over me. My dad was in this phase, you know, where he used to beat me up and like dande se maarte the, belt se maarte the, glass bhi maara tha yaar. Aur ye jo meri therapist hai na, she tells me to cry. Abhi main rona kahan se paida karu yaar?
Ayan, you know na, humans have a bazillion emotions. You can't always keep putting on a happy face. Agar tu kabhi dukhi hoga, to chalega yaar. You be you. Not some weird, warped version of yourself. Oh my god, show me your hand. Ayan, show me your hand.
Nothing, yaar.
Ayan Chaturvedi, show me your hand right now.
Arey, Baba, it's just...
Ayan, just show me your hand. Yaar... Yaar, isse achha to tu ro hi leta, yaar.
Wait, I can explain.
इतनी देर लगा दी, 5 रुपए, 1 मिनट। ये लीजिए भैया।